Hello, can you hear me? I think you can. Can you see my seat? Pretty sure I'm going to be in the shot. Right, let's get going. Let's get Zwift in. You later, Rosie. Good luck. Oh. Right. Suppose I better warm up. Make sure we're in the old boys chat. Hopefully that's better for you, better angle. It's cold in there. Oh, hopefully it isn't too painful tonight. Well, the audio ain't great, is it? I'm using a crappy old phone. Using an old phone to record a microphone, so apologies for that. I won't be doing too much talking once the race starts anyway, so. Had a fresh trim for the old Swift Racing League tonight. Well, I see. Not got long left. Quarter of an hour. Steady warm up. Nothing crazy. Oof. Anybody else doing the DRL tonight or have done it already, depending on time zones? Don't tell me how you got on, because this route is horrible. That's a good start. My gears aren't changing. That could be interesting. Try and get the speed legs up to 90 RPM. Got a decent place in the old peloton already, near the front. Probably be the only time we're at the front. Oof, getting a bit nervous. I don't really know how to warm up. Never done it. Never done it properly in my life. What are your goals for this race? Not to come last. Robbie. I think it's Robbie. Is that how you say his name? To not come last would be great. Is that better? Can you see me better now? Yeah. Not coming last, Robbie, would be awesome. To finish with the second group, it's good to set yourself some goals, though. What about yourself, Robbie? Did you do the racing league today or not? I managed to knock off half a kilo. So another all-time low today, which is nice. No, but did first Swift race this week though. Oh, nice. How'd it go? Was that in the D's, the C's, B's, A's? Could be the A's. I'll try my best, Cody. I'll try my best in the B's. That is fast. That is a brutal race for your first race. It's a quick one. What is your height in centimeters? I think it's 185. Pretty sure. Thanks, Kumar. Thanks for showing up again. Appreciate it, mate. Just going to be painful. It's only 23 kilometers, but two hard climbs. Two hard climbs. This is the best warm-up I've got in for the Zwift race in a long time. So that's a bonus. Evening, Michael. Yeah, I can hear you. I'm fine. I think I'm as ready as I can be. It's a pretty disgusting course. Cheers, Iko. Appreciate that. And Cody, you hit the nail on the head there, mate. It's a savage series, that one. Oh, I suppose I should prime the legs with a few efforts. Brian Fisher, you'll do fine, ride smart. It's all up here, Brian. All up here. Have faith. Got some sweets when things start getting tough. Hopefully. I won't use them. Hopefully, I'll be too busy riding away. Feels better. Legs feel stronger now. Are you riding on the turbo trainer as in Link because noise is so minimal? What do you mean, Robbie? It's definitely loud in here. Are you saying that you can't hear me because of the turbo? I'm still trying to figure out the whole streaming setup thing. Go put on my new jersey. Here we go. Got the new jersey on. What do we think? New DHB. Well, not new. It's new to me. Don't know. It was on clearance. Got it for my birthday. Thank you, Mum. Kev's in the chat. Is he away to shop to collect his jersey? I am. I'm going to get my jersey. No noise isn't heard on stream, so that's good. Oh, that's all right then. I'm just using my a crappy old phone, so that's a good result. You got to do that video soon of your setup and your bike. Yeah, I will do. I've literally just moved my Zwift setup today, which is why I'm a bit nervous that I'm going to annoy the neighbor right there. So we'll see how that goes because I haven't actually spoken to him yet. And I'm hoping the first time he comes around isn't going to be to complain. A bit big, I think. I've lost an extra half a kilo, and I reckon I could be a bloody small. Christ, that's scary. I'm not even clicked in. That's worrying. Oh, thanks, Rosie. One minute. Turn the fan on. Oh shit, it's not even plugged in. Bollocks. Was a bit of an oversight. Right. Oh shit. Go get him, says Robbie. I did my best, mate. There's a sprint right at the start, so. That was a good save. Right, slow down. Stone down. Little kicker coming up. I don't want to do any more work than I have to, Kev. Look at that, we just glide to the front. My fan's not really pointing at me. Seems to be pretty chilled. There's a sprint coming up. That's annoying. Oh. Did my best, Kev. Gluten-free cyclist. That's a new one. A bit dark, aren't I? Fuck it out. I ain't got anything left. Got a regret. Oh. Oh my God. That didn't last long. Thanks, guys. I can see the messages. Cheers, Brian. Kumar. Hopefully these guys slow down. I did get a haircut. Thanks, Justin. It's not in my plans, Anton. What about yourself? Oh. This is horrid. Yeah, it's very fun, Anton, as you can tell. This is a big step up. This is CRL Season 1. Bingo Bongo, welcome back. I am good luck, Bingo Bongo. Yeah, you're right, Brian. And gets that group. Oh. Got a couple of teammates in here. Mr. Brewer. Oh. Mr. Nixon. It's brutal, Harry. Absolutely brutal. Found a nice little group. Hopefully, I can get a top 50. It's not much point chasing this guy. Thanks, Kumar. This course is horrible. Nobody likes riding on dirt. Oh, shit. How was your day, Harry? I want that group behind us to catch us back up, really. No time to slack. Dirt riding sucks up for downhill. Yeah, the downhill is just a bit easier, mate. That anvil definitely helped. Decent, but not at the same time. Gym was good. I saw that you added me on Facebook. Yeah, I know. Silly game with power-ups. I need them, mate. I'm going to hang on. I wonder if these guys did a bike change. You joined about a minute after I was going up a massive hill, so you only saw the good bit. Just got to ride smart, recover as much as possible. Definitely be some power PBs today. How are you getting on, guys? Oh, has Charlie fixed his wheel yet? Up the B4, says Jason. Are you not racing today, Jason? Oh, how are the other guys getting on, Jason? Do you know? I've got Mr. Brewer and Mr. Dixon in this group. Unlucky Charlie. Now they'll push on from the grid there. Just raced A3, absolutely brutal. How'd you get on, Jason? You've just been promoted, so. You finished first in this group. In the first half, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? Top half in the first race of the season. I'm pretty well recovered, to be fair. I'll do it all again. Is B4 a subcategory of B? So we've got enough people for four teams, Robbie. So we put four teams out four different times. I was so close to getting the sprint point. That's annoying. If you just lost contact, that's unlucky, mate. We'll take you back, Jason. You'll just have to sandbag a bit. This group's just going to keep getting bigger and bigger, I think. If I get filling my bags, yeah, that's one way to get back in the bees. Oh, an anvil. What the hell am I going to do with an anvil? May as well get rid of it. Bingo bongo, I'll do my best. Just for you, I'll get top 50. Some performance enhancing carbs. Thanks for the ride on, Marky. Hi, Tom. Good evening. Top 30s have a good chance. Maybe. Yeah, I've seen that, Justin. It's pretty brutal. Yeah, you sadistic prick. Sorry, mind my French. That's why everyone's here, Tom. They like the pain. It doesn't help that my fan isn't pointing at me. It's just about clipping my right knee. That's why I'm sweating so much. We're nearly done. Oh shit. Do you like my glow in the dark bike? Sprint finish to the top of the mountain. More like a slow drag to the finish. I will. Oh, so hot. Oh, we got a feather. That's nice. This is it, boys. Last one. Cheers, guys. Yeah. come on. Oh, I did it. Holy shit. I can't read the chat. My eyes are blurry. Thanks, Michael. Cheers, Tom. Cheers, Harry. Thanks, Kumar. Oh, shit, I'm shaking like a leaf. Oh, where do we come? Mr. Harrod, 13th. Well done, sir. Oh, my God, I'm shaking so much. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry for the slime. Oh, when we average, what do we reckon? Average pace wise. Let's have a look. Ah, shit. That was hard. Twenty-minute PR, not quite. Oh, Michael, you did sick. So close to top 10. I just could not sprint at the end there, but I did enough. I think I won the second group, maybe. I don't know. I won the group I was in, I reckon. I can't really tell if anyone went up the road or not. I think it was 42nd, maybe. I'll take that. Take that every day of the week. Oh, I need to do a cool down now. My legs are just shaking like a leaf underneath me. Jesus. I was on 25th. Bike change got me up to 13th. Cheeky, that's cheeky, that is, Michael. That's some serious tactics. I didn't have the mental capacity to get off the bike. I would have fallen off, not gotten off. I'll take that. Thanks, Robbie. Are you going to race Friday or Saturday? Not Saturday, because I work on Saturdays. Yeah, I'll probably race on a Friday. I got dropped first time up, so it was worth the chance. Yeah, definitely. It'll be interesting to see what the winner did. I would have done a bike swap, but I'd just butcher it. It took me about 10 minutes to do a bike swap when I got the Tron. So Oh, that was a good little workout. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be, Michael, because it was quite short. I thought it was going to be like a an hour's race, but after the KOM, you're going like 50 kilometers an hour for like 5 minutes, then you're back at the com again, and you're like only just about got rest in. Luckily, I got an anvil. I got an anvil on top of the con. So then I used that going over the top, and then I dropped everyone. See you later, Harry. Thanks for watching. Have a good evening. Say hi to the other two. Sprint then strap the con was a killer. Yeah, I went for the first sprint, but it was a bit of a three-quarter effort, and I managed to get 13th. So I reckon if I'd committed to it, I could have got into the top 10. But that's what happened to me last season. I wasn't confident in my ability to recover after the sprint, so I just did like 75%, and then you're just putting in effort for no points. So next time, going to make sure I get over 1,000 watts. Oh, definitely gonna need some protein after this one. Crikey. Did anyone see where the other backpedalers came? So Michael came 14. I think I got 42nd. Have a look. I'm just having a look at the results quick. I came 42nd. Mr. Brewer came 40th. Well done, Brewer. Mr. Brewer. Mr. Oh, I don't know if that's a Mr. or a Mrs. Sifra. Sifra Kramer came 15th. Well done. Amazing effort. Also, what 3.9 watts per kilo average. Have a good evening. It was fun watching you. Till the next stream. See you later, Kumar. Thanks for stopping by, mate. Really appreciate you spending your time with me. Mr. Dixon came 49th. Wow, all top 50 for backpedal, I think. Oh no, Baz. Baz came 66. That's honourable. It's a good effort from backpedal tonight, I reckon. Some decent points. First one of the season. It feels good just to get it out the way. I was a bit nervous about joining the big boys and the bees, but I think I held my own. Think I held my own. Need to work on that punch. I've been doing some training sessions where I do like a ride and then straight into some like sprints. So like a couple sets of sprints just to try and work on getting the power out the legs when I'm really tired. Oh, that was good fun, that. Well, if you enjoyed the video, guys, give me a thumbs up so I know you like it. If you got any feedback about how the streams are looking, quality wise, then let me know. I'm planning on getting a light to put here and a camera, proper webcam, because at the minute I'm just using a phone, which is not ideal. And I've got a proper nice microphone that I'm going to set up about here, so the audio is nice and good. But yeah, enjoying the streams. I hope you guys like it. I think I'm going to sign off now and hit the showers. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done already. I'm trying to get to 1,000. Cheers, Michael. Well done to you, sir. You smashed it. See you later.